Here's Scott. He's buried his Jeep at the Mounds. Here in Mount Morris, Michigan, and now we're trying to get it unstuck. Yeah!